he going to do here? He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap. Not today, too fast. Oh, his back crashing into the ground. And here's a cover. Two. Submission specialist Daniel Bryan. His way out. Wade Barrett has the headlock. He plants him down with authority.
Here's a cover.
Two, three, no! Oh, the punch connects. Oh, elbow to the nose. What a kick that was. Bouncing off again, and listen to that impact. Barrett with a boot to the temple.
Daniel Bryan not looking so good here. Boy, he was able to reverse, get out of that.
He's got him. Daniel Bryan. Oh man, you take a shot like that and you feel it for weeks. And Bryan's unable to make it happen. And will this be it? Look at the strength from Barrett. Hooks the leg. Predicament. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. He was able to reverse that.
And he gets to the ropes.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
And the knuckles connect.
He's wearing down the midsection. Oh, my gosh. Turned inside out.
He thinks he has it. Three. No, he kicked out. A sharp kick. No one home for that one. Wade Barrett showing no remorse. Hooking away. Three. No. Oh, jeez. I would have swore that would be it. And another fist.
What a haymaker. A huge right hand. Ouch.
Here we go. Tree of woe.
Oh, you are completely defenseless here. Bam.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Three. Barrett wins.
A match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.